So you treat women with respect?
I can't say that either.
All right, good.
Do you believe in punishment for abortion? Yes or no, as a principle?
The answer is that there has to be some form of punishment.
For the woman?
Yeah, there has to be some form.
What about the guy that gets her pregnant? Determined. Is he responsible under the law for these abortions?
I would say no.